houses aren't historical or anything, are they?
What?
Is that one down there, the parking lot's historical of some sort?
I don't know.
May I have your attention, please? The next showing of our overview film, The Campaign for Chattanooga, will begin in about 4 minutes in our theater, which is to the left of the information desk as you came in the building, through the exhibit room, and then through the green doors to the left. Again, the next showing of our 26-minute orientation movie, The Campaign for Chattanooga, will begin in about 4 minutes.
This is the Florida Soldiers.
Mm-hmm.
Our best opportunity.
Mama's phone is just here now.
Oh, yeah? CJ Michael. CJ, look at this. Oh, they had a bugle. And they had drums. That's their bed they used to sleep on in the tents.
Okay. Oh, it's all right. It's okay. It's a video. Pew pews.
Thank you.
that Cody from Cracker Barrel?
Cody. He's
It's locked, buddy. You can't go inside Kelly's house. There's a fireplace.
Is it a key? That's it.
It's a small house.
Fluffy Pelican is at her house. And she's not coming. If we're going to the house, and we can
so pretty. Indiana? Wisconsin.
That was a cute picture.
What's
that? You want to carry it away?
Can we go down now? No, yeah, honey. I want to look at the
I got to catch my breath, dude.
You can. Yeah, and our legs, too. We got to find our legs.
Such a nice view.
Well,
Yeah, CJ looks so small. He looks like Milo over there.
Does he?
Can
you walk?
Watch out, bud. Who is this supposed to be? It's another Illinois. I was gonna say it looks like an Illinois one.
Yeah.
Whose idea was it to face it that way? Oh yeah, this is that cross trail. Oh, in North Carolina. There you go. That's the first time I saw that.
You have to stay away to see CJ because I want you to enjoy dinner.
Okay, you're your mom.
You can go to sleep after dinner.
Yeah, and puppy papa.
Tennessee.
It's not dry yet. And his wings are dry. But he's wet. He's not dry yet. And there's a
Tennessee.
Don't
is this like a plane? No, straight up. What is that? Like more?
Well, if there's a placard down there.
Is there a placard down there?
Yeah.
Crazy. Alright, we're going up the hill. We're up here. Snodgrass Hill. Indiana. Probably why it has a tag on it. There's a bunch of other placards up there. Okay.
field hospital, so everybody that always came here. That's crazy.
This place, I think this place is definitely haunted. People were really short back then.
Yeah, they were. My height, it looks like.
Right? We need a key!
Look, like, I don't want to stand on this, but yeah, I mean.
We need a key.
People were little.
We need a key.
See, Daddy, I'm not little. I am average height for back in the 1800s. In fact, I am tall.
Oh, cool. Chimney outside. This looks cool.
You're a birdie.